37-year-old David Manuel Gomez of Grand Forks has been charged with felony criminal trespass. According to court documents, on August 6th, Grand Forks police responded to what was initially called in as a burglary in progress. Gomez allegedly entered a basement apartment without the permission of the victim, and as I said, it's now been charged out as criminal trespass. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.